My name is Keli Reynolds and I'm a pre-vet and vet tech major here at Murray State University. We're having our cattle lab. This is where we get to learn how to do our injections both orally and under the skin and through the vein. Work the head chute in case we're ever in a clinical setting and need to be able to do that. Everyone learns how to put the halter on the cow, temperature, a respiratory rate, and a heart rate. So we learn how to do that out in the clinical setting. And everyone also gets to do a intravenous injection and then an under the skin injection as well. And then we're all learning how to give cows medication through the mouth. It's actually a really great experience. So I know a lot of different schools, they don't have the tools that we do here that we're able to get out here and do things like this. So it has actually helped me a lot learn how to do things in the clinical setting. So I work in the clinic as well. And things that we learn out here, I've easily been able to apply in a clinical setting as well, just because we're able to get our hands on things and actually do it in the classroom setting instead of just learning about it through a book. I chose Murray State University because it's close to home, so this allows me to go to work. I work at a clinic near my home in Princeton, Kentucky, and so this allows me to come to class during the week, and then in the afternoons I also go and work at the clinic. I also chose to come to Murray State because they are well known for their pre-vet and vet tech courses.